Well, we've built a shaker table for processing pulverized hard rock quartz ore. And our quartz has a significant percentage of heavy concentrates in the form of sulfides and tellurides in the neighborhood of 5 to 10%. So once we grind up the ore, we're going to run it across the table, and the primary goal is to separate the blondes, the 95% quartz light material, from the heavier cons, and we're going to run those into a separate bucket, ship those to the refiner. And a secondary goal is to get as much free gold out of the pulp as we can, so that we get gold in the vial and we don't have to send it to the refiner and wait for the money and pay the commission as well. So we're going to run this with some quartz that's probably in the range of 20 to 100 mesh. It has about 5 or 8% heavy black sand in it, and we're going to show you the separation. The table does a really quite a good job of separating the blondes from the concentrates, and then in another little clip we'll show you up closer how the gold, the free gold, is actually separated. So we're going to turn this on and get this going. Yeah, a shovel at a time. Let's see how it goes. There is a step right here in this table. It comes over to this crease. The table slopes up, and that's where the blondes stop. The table is shaping. The grooves in the table capture the heavy material and transport it to the left. Everything comes to the left, but the blondes stop, and the heavies then come up the ramp in the grooves across this ramp. Then there's another step here. And we're going to go down and get a little closer look at that step. So you can see the line where the majority, vast majority of the blondes stop. And then over here to the left, we get a little blondes carryover. And to the left of that are some denser material than the blondes. Shows up a little bit purple there. That might actually be some Nome garnet. And then to the left of that, right along in here, is heavy black sand, hematite, magnetite. Some of it is magnetic. Here's the, I believe, garnet. A little carryover of the blondes. But then here is the bigger picture of where all the blondes are going into the tailing trough. So we've got one drain here for the blondes and another drain here for the concentrates. Now this is pretty early in the process. We're not sure the optimum feed rate or tilt or water, but we've experimented enough that this really works pretty well. This is about half lead and about half black sand, and he's feeding it over there, and you probably can't tell in the video, but it's coming across mostly in the top 4 inches of grooves. Up the first slope, everything's going up the first slope. You can see there's nothing staying down below the first step to speak of. And then it's coming across here kit in the second step. And you can see the ruby sands, the black sands, the lead, and then walking up the grooves, what we've got is lead flowing down to the right and gold flowing off to the left. And the gold flowing off to the left flows down, is captured in this groove right here. Which is almost pure clean gold. You can see it coming out the end there and across into the next groove. Some of the bigger pieces just shoot on across there. There goes one now. The smaller pieces and the pieces that you see coming out the end here, these pieces of gold are in the neighborhood of 100 mesh to 100, well, maybe 200 mesh. And they're coming across this groove here again, almost a solid gold line without much contamination. Now, we're still in the developmental stage of this table, and so we're trying to figure out where to put the gold grain. And I think we're going to have two or three of them, but we have yet to figure out where all that goes. But you can see here on the table right here, the buildup of gold in the corner here. Now this table's been running, and there's a slug of lead coming down into the three. That's actually the biggest piece of gold right there coming to the end of the, and it just shoots on across there. It's going to get hung up here. It doesn't even make it down to the next groove. And it's pretty well cleaning up now with that material. But, you know, pretty much basically, all our gold has ended up over here in the left-hand side of the table. All of our lead down below it, out the drain. And this is what we call our cons drain.